This is your G-Finals of the men's 400-meter individual medley. In lane 4, Brendan Driscoll. In lane 5, Kevin Miller. In lane 6, Matthew Holmes. And in lane 7, Jaron LaFranc. At the turn, Matthew Holmes is in the lead. And with a 335.89, Matthew Holmes is still taking the lead going into the freestyle. And your first place D finalist with a time of 4:41.68 is Matthew Holmes.